you've done it all. You're successful in high school, successful in college, successful in the NFL. I just want a quick word with y'all. Coach Marques Tuiasosopo, please come up.
Five guys showed up to practice twice. Five guys. Next year, 20 guys showed up to practice, right? Third year, 60 guys. Fourth year, same amount. Next year, you don't have 367 guys. And that year, they won the NCAA championship. Went 96-0. Okay? I know what it's like to be a champion. Won the Rose Bowl MVP of Washington. 11-1 season is the best. Eighth in Heisman Trophy voting, number one Polynesian player in the country. Best for 40,000 yards, 300 touchdowns, no interceptions. So that was champion. Went up to Oregon State. When I walked down the field, that's why I tried to tell Randall. When you walk on the field, Randall, you let him know, okay? You let him know, you're hitting the doggone mouth, okay? I walked up on the field against Oregon State. I see Chad Johnson. TJ Hushmanis is out. I stood across those guys. I was like, fuck you. What? Fuck you. Because I know nobody's bitch, man. Okay? When Duncan Sue was down lifting weights, I told him right to his face, and he did a little pump. I got in the head, a little pump. I told him right down there. Remember that, Randall? Yeah, you know me. hope you can be champions. But Trojans, hope you guys have a great season like my Washington Huskies team who went 11-1. Okay, all right, guys.